欢迎大家回收看无分之地的频道。我们今天要回来继续玩《博德之门三》。那我们上次这个双刀的孤狼德鲁伊进度，因为理论上会先把这个染疫的村庄里面相关的段落先清一清。直接从这里过来。
Hello and welcome to Bogrot. Now, kindly, give all your stuff.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh.
Local sore scratchers probably called it something else, but they's dead 100 years. So now it's Bogrot, and you got to give over your goods.
他们把自己的村庄还取了个新名字。威吓一下。难度12，哇，差一点点失败了，没关系。
You go.
法术我想留着，不要用法术。未命中，靠！居然没死。好累个，好累个。单手进攻。我们这样可以少浪费一次副手的攻击。血量越来越危险了，对吗？
I'm done. I can't wait to sleep.
物品过重。What？ 有人把它拿出来。 这间屋子是哪一间？我应该不会想要从这间屋子发动攻击。你想办法到对面去。
You sniffing.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Fair enough.
你还是没办法看到今天的黄昏，太天真了。
Haven't seen that game in years.
鸡蛋。下面这只不重要，重点是解决屋顶上的。偷来比较好的武器我全部没有装，到现在还在装开始的烂装备。失败了，没有点到。缩短它的移动距离。 被烧死了。门口的埋伏的部分处理完了。处理这段主要就是要拿这些特殊剑士，然后还有这个爆头。二阶法术一次，所以打这些巨魔的时候应该是蛮有帮助。他们现在站的位置是多点是爆开的，可以用轨道炮炸他们。最麻烦的一只死了。这根本就是黎明之锤。Oh yeah。 最好随时待在掩体后面呢，不然我怕他有什么丢你的东西是会有击退的，让你掉下去就是不好。可以造吗？可以。这看起来是有屋顶的，为什么可以造？真的是鬼道炮。这个就是为什么这一只开明的狼普特别聪明，他戴上这个头环之后可以把智力提高到，他写是 19， 实际上是18啦，把智力加到18。那我们接下来有一些跟智力相关的那种掷骰的检定，就比较不会那么容易失败，不然原本创那个弱智的人物是蛮容易失败的。在他开放 Early Access 脱离之后，开放到更高等级之前，我相信法师应该普遍强势的玩法都是完全不点智力的，就智力越低越好，然后把玩力提法，然后再来戴这个头环就好了。我们要来打扰这一对小情侣啊。把我打倒在地，是哦，你要怎么把我打倒在地？你们除了困在里面以外还能干嘛？ 我靠，这样也能丢、哦？砸东西，都跟不上来。那人去哪？他根本就没有标枪，他其实没办法干嘛。我站在屋顶，他也没办法。镜头移不进去，麻烦。他是人刺猬。里面满满的杂物跟尸体，你们在这里也能啪啪啪。 两个是一样的东西，只是造型不一样。哎，枭雄弹怎么会装在这里面？试试看，不战斗，不战斗，直接把那个风车关掉会怎样？会有人跑来检查。未命中，What? 较保险，因为我的血量不够多。狼是绝对不会上得来的，所以不用担心。灭掉了。背对我，这是个好机会。神射手追踪者而已， 靠八点。看你的地精首领是打算要过来，居然站起来之后没有重新再跑过来。
If you let me live, I'll make it worth your while, I promise. My lot are kept nearby. I can get you inside, no hassle. You can loot it, do whatever. There's a hidden path, past the bridge into the camp, over to the side before you reach the first guards. Easy.
This is a
What are you waiting for?
没血啦，急什么？ 个档啊。固定装置。
Come on, untie me.
为什么它位置变得不一样？态度有够差。
Maga Kamara, those pustulent thugs. Well, get on with it. You saved me. Now you'll extort me. That's how this works, yes?My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Hello. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on. Ignorance is alive and well, it seems. Deep gnomes aren't restricted to the Underdark, you know. I've lived in Baldur's Gate for years. I'm in search of a friend.I fear he's in trouble. See this? I gave it to him years ago before I left home. I found it around the neck of a thug in the lower city. It was speckled with blood. My friend, nowhere to be found. But I still have hope. I'm heading to his home in the Underdark to discover what happened. I always help my friends. On that note, I bid thee farewell.If we should meet again, well, we will have met again.
All right. 解救了一个侏儒。敌对的地精是什么意思？不知道这个任务标记点是什么意思。接下来剩下地下室而已，村庄基本上就清空了。这个箱子我记得是有陷阱的，可是我好像也没办法侦测到陷阱。先把爆炸筒捡起来。 短剑，加一短剑至少是比加一匕首好才对。炸烂！
Weapon loopers. They call for Sousa bark. There's only one place I'm finding a Sousa tree. The Underdark. That caught my eye.
敲是什么意思？另外一边的话是药剂师的店。
It says there's a cellar here somewhere.
地下室，
Scratch marks on the floor.
This 东西值钱吗？之前呢、欸？我有点忘记这个是不是一个高难度的战斗。反正卖旧针，不要乱摸。
Speak your name. I do not know this name. If you are known to my master. Step forward and declare yourself an ally. There is a pause as those glass eyes take you in. Then...
A well-guarded laboratory. What were they hiding down here?
笔记也看过了，现在就差那个铁门后面的死灵之书。
Necromancy of Thay sounds ominous.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole. You try to examine the book, you can sense something dark.
OK， 阅读。
The book is locked tight with no visible key. You try to, you can sense something.
先确保。
The book is locked tight with you try to examine them, you can sense something.
踪了。那村落搞定呢，我们接下来要继续朝哥布林营地前进，先到已经潜入成功为止，进度再休息。刚刚哥布林在求饶的时候讲的资讯应该指的是这一道桥，问题是我没有强化跳跃的话应该跳不过去。那恶魔要来找我们。
My, my, what manner of place is this? A patch of ground to call home. Some rest for the wicked, after all. What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps. The mouse smiled brightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw.And that, love, was that. They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met, I am Raphael. Very much at your service. Ah, it looks like an elf, but it speaks like a beast.Must be the surroundings. Rather bleak and lonesome. One feels so exposed. Yes, this encampment is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come.There, middle of somewhere.Tut, tut. No need for that crude cutlery of yours. As you can see, I'm amply provisioned. This is the House of Hope, where the tired come to rest and the famished come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last.
无视他，盛满盘子。
Not easily rattled, I see. Good. Makes the next part that much more straightforward. What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend?Potentially. An adversary. Conceivably. But a savior. That's for certain.
把武器对准他。
My, aren't you a nervous one? I assure you I'm here to help, not harm. Consider your predicament. One skull.Two tenants, and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. Yes, I like it when my clients put up a fight, only to realize victory was never an option. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. Ah, yes, the tongue. Yet another piece of pleasurable anatomy you'll soon have to do without. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
Oh.在那边冥想，不知道在冥想什么，感觉营地没有伙伴的时候，他永远都只有冥想这个动画。那先帮自己上跳跃术，变身成蜘蛛，不会摔伤。What? 我只想趁跳跃术还在的时候再多跳一点呢。只剩一回合，所以也没有时间了。蜘蛛跳跃的麻烦点是它有回合限制的，它故意绑定你一回合只能够使用一次，所以它不能够连续快速的跳。这应该跟它没有办法摔伤有关，所以如果它可以连续快速的跳的话，它应该可以让敌人几乎不可能追得上它。
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Huh?居然没烧死，那十二点还蛮痛的。跳不过去，其实不是很有意义。有空再来清营地的东西。我们现在先混进哥布林营地再说。我们现在穿过警卫哨之后进来被。可以被当作是客人。
Sounds like they've captured themselves a bard.
You look like you got something jingling in your pocket. Looking to spend it?
Yeah, 看起来哥布林有点难讨好。这里其实没什么我需要的东西。那反正你一定会死，对不对？所以横竖东西我还是会拿回来的。
Get moving. I've got other customers.
So, this is how it's going to be.
With fragilous crown and with scepter abraid, draw Ragslin, short work of the innkeeper made. The inn burnt to ash. The captives were many.Goblet kind had reduced them to cowering Filfeni. So raise it your goblets and drain them with pride. Draw Raxlin, the true soul, that led you collide.
<笑>小胡从台子上下来。
Never!
You! Move on!
Do as she says. Now. Now, where was I, huh?
Quite a tick. That a friend of yours?
Oh, certainly not! What are you doing? I'm busy here! To you? Never. Come, let's continue our ballad. draw Raxlin, draw Raxlin. I am draw Raxlin. Tumptuous, draw Raxlin.
Broken!
Wait!
坏掉.
Draw Raxlin, we pray, we...
Come on, pigeon! Back to your cage!
Now, look what you've done!
It's got a beak like any other chicken, don't it? Let's just bloody play.
Of
course. That's right. Keep drinking. It's got wings.
Idiot!
Reckon it can fly?
No. Yes.
我们要布置一下这里的包桶，那个救一下这一只。
Sad's his stick. What's a tick got to be sad about?
It's just bloody blind.
下次再从这个派对捣毁者开始吧。我们今天就先玩到这里。哎，这里还有一个爆筒可以用。 偷了个爆筒，他就生气了。我们下次就从这个派对捣毁者继续了。现场的三个爆筒应该是够用了，所以我也不需要用自己库存的爆炸筒。只是还是会去给他下个毒，方便聚集哥布林以外，还有就是看一下在哥布林毒杀哥布林的那个事件的成效。实际上，我是觉得毒杀哥布林的效果没有很好。 但是如果你把毒杀跟爆筒配合在一起的话，就非常方便，非常好用。因为那个他们敬酒的时候会靠在一起。那我们这一次就先玩到这边，感谢各位的收看，我们下集再见喽，拜拜。